Welcome back, everyone. The Des Moines Women's Club is celebrating its 125th anniversary this month, and we're all invited to some of the festivities. My guests are here with the invitation, Lorna Truck and Dorothy Kelly. Thank you both for coming in today. Lorna, tell us a little bit about the Des Moines Women's Club and its mission.
Well, 125 years ago, 22 community-spirited women formed the Des Moines Women's Club, and it's been going strong ever since. Generations of women have had the club to participate in community activities. We have been in the Hoyt Sherman Place for over 100 years, and the club has added to art galleries and the auditorium to the Hoyt Sherman Place, and one of our missions has been to take care of that wonderful historic house. We also have given 124 years of scholarships to high school and college age people. And we also have had 123 years of support of local artists in the community. And we have an art exhibition every year supporting local artists.
It is a beautiful facility.
Yes.
And tell us a little bit about the inside.
Well, it's Victorian style mm-hmm. house. It's on the National Registry of Historic Places. Mm-hmm. Every Christmas we decorate with a Victorian themed Christmas, and it has a wonderful auditorium that probably many people are familiar
Absolutely.
With. It's a good sized venue for the city of Des Moines.
All right, so October is the big celebration month. Yes. Dorothy, tell us what's going to be taking place.
Well, our opening day, which is always the first Wednesday in October, we're going to have a well-known tenor, Edwin Griffith, accompanied by his wife, Francine. And he'll be singing several tunes, an hour's worth, of Jerome Kern tunes. We selected Jerome Kern because he was born the year our club was founded in 1885.
And then you're going to have a tea after that. That's going to be for members. But you're looking for members, too. So how can we get some information?
We have a website with information. The club meets every Wednesday from October through May, and we meet at noon, but have a program at 11 o'clock and another program at 1 o'clock. People can participate at their own level. You don't have to come every week, but every week we have wonderful programs.
Wonderful. Well, this one coming up, it's free admission for this next Wednesday at 1 o'clock. And so for more information, you can call 244-0507. Both Lorna and Dorothy.